right. Senior Airman Shackelford's shot with the SKS 7.62 by 39 millimeter.
That's a dead center shot.
Dead center. And turn spooned. Going around.
Oh,
yeah. And the exit wound. I don't know about you, but I think if you got shot in the shoulder, that'd probably blow your fucking arm off.